municipality of Del Carmen is located in Chargao Island and hosts the largest mangrove forest in the country. When I started as a mayor in 2010, the bus stops of the mangrove forest were cut for charcoal. It was the livelihood of a lot of our people who were living in the coastal areas. It's very unfortunate that we have not to value to realize the importance and significance of this mangrove trees that was growing in our area. So we have to launch a program that somehow make them understand and appreciate what we can do for them. And at the same time, hopefully provide a livelihood that will give them an interest in the conservation work. If there is no economic value or significance for the mangroves, it will be difficult for us to make them appreciate what we can do for them. So from then on, we made a lot of programs, including coastal cleanups, the junior environmental scout program. We targeted the students of all ages to try to look into what the mangroves can do for them, its value for Chargao, for the Carmenons, and everything. We also run the Mangrove Protection Information Center with some of our partners to be able to have a collective center for information about the mangroves, and in Chargao, the whole country, and globally as well. Chargao is already a global brand for ecotourism. People come here for surfing, but we have to also show things to them that it's more than surfing. There's a lot of biodiversity, both in flora and fauna. We have a lot of very nice looking glaciers. We also have our saltwater crocodiles, our old flying lemurs. We have the Philippine cacatoo being reintroduced back to the mangroves. And in Del Carmen particularly, going to the mangrove forest, you'll end up with a beautiful nice lagoon named Sumba. It was named because of the fog that we experienced in the early morning, and Sumba refers to that fog in local area. So if you have a chance, please visit the Sumba Lagoon. It will turn blue or green, depending on your personality. It highlights what you are and who you are in terms of environmental conservation. So, on behalf of the people of Chargao and the 9 municipalities of Chargao, we welcome you all to the 2017 Chargao International Marathon, July 23, 2017, Del Carmen, Chargao Islands.